After departmental head, the major department which are present in the hospital, like general medical department. So this department having the clinical activity according to the specialization. So it means the cardiological, neurology, psychiatric, pediatric, urology, these all are the clinical research and the clinical activity are done according to the department. Now surgical department. So here the all surgical department, including the specialization trained experienced surgeon for surgery to prevent the disease, which are used in the therapy, restoration, research, education and diagnosis. Maternity department. So here the all the care should be taken for the mother and child, newborn baby and pregnant woman for the delivery purpose. And here the staff, including the nursing staff and so many. Next is pathology and clinical laboratory department. So this pathology is used for the diagnosis, treatment and prevention of the disease. Laboratory are used to find out the urine analysis, Rh type blood analysis, and which is help in the treatment. And some laboratory treat the tuberculosis and cancer. Next, radiological department. So due to, this department is dealing with the diagnosis and therapeutic arm of the hospital. And radiologist is the professional person in this department. Next is dental department. So by in this department, there are the specialist who is specialist in the dental profession. They are serve its duty here. Now this the service included in this department is the dental x-ray, dentistry for the children, oral hygiene, so many. Intensive care, it means ICU. So here the staff is well trained, nurses and doctors are trained, and this is the special care unit which is offered by the hospital in a critical condition and critical illness and injury. Next is the after the general division, next division is the supporting division. Supporting division of the hospital is the nursing department, laboratory department, record department. So these are included into the supporting division. Sixth division is the nursing division. So here the nursing team are included in this department. They are the practitioner, they are the professional nurses which have practice in the social, psychological, religious problem of the patients. And they having the basic care, like first one is nursing care, promote the health promotion, care and prevention of disease. And they are doing the teaching, counseling, rehabilitation and emotional support to the patient. Next is nursing care have the vital role in the healthcare process because they are related to the medical education and welfare services. Third one is nursing should be respected by the person, have maintained the dignity, because this nursing profession does not relate any status of the economy, social, color and nationality. Now after that nursing division, the next is dietetic division. In this, dietary services given by the professional dietitian and professional persons. So in this, the palatable and appropriate food are suggested by the dietitian for the patient as well as for the normal healthy beings. Next division is the medical record division. So this division maintain the all record of the patient and having the accurate documentation of patient's history. Purpose of this, first is they are serving the basic planning for the patient care. Second, they are giving the good communication between the physician and patient. For example, in any eye hospital, there is the file case number, and due to that file case number, they are adding the file case number, patient's name and patient history according to the physician. when the patient comes with his file number, so all the history, previous prescription, all details of the patient is on the screen of computer by the one click. So this is the providing the good communication between the patient and physician. Now, furnish documentary evidence of the patient is the treatment. It is useful during the treatment of the patient stay in hospital. Next division is the medical social service division. So this department is linking between the patient and his community. In this department, the social worker are working and focus on the social aspects of the patient and his family. Next department is anesthesia department or division. So in this, the trained anesthetist is used, who is the anesthesia care provider. Now, in this, the trained physician are responsible for the quality of anesthesia care. And during the operation and surgery, we need the anesthetist, and who is the qualified in all manner. Also in this division, qualified nurses, anesthetists are present. Now, pharmacy division. Next is pharmacy division. So it is dealing and it is having the great effect on the professional status of hospital. In this, the pharmacy is the keenly awareing of doctor, patient and pharmacist relation. In this, diagnosis is done by the doctor and prescribe the medicine, which is dispensed by the pharmacist. Patient will take that medicine by himself or by the family member. Now, hospital pharmacy inside the hospital is the part of the triad, and the physician, nurse, triad means a triplet of the physician, nurse and pharmacist. Now, physician is restricted himself to diagnose and prescribe the drug. So this is the pharmacy division. Next is the housekeeping. So this division is the important for the cleaning, dusting, waxing, mopping, bed making, general sanitization. All these are done by the housekeeping department, and the departmental head is observing all activity of the employees. Next is financial resources of hospital. So this department having the vital role in the hospital to get the collection of money from the patient, because hospital give the bill to the patient. Now this department having some important work. First is the charge received from the patient, such as a hospital bill. Patient by this department as a part of hospital bill. Now next is the bill or charge is received by this department from the patient, which the patient are either recommended by some trustee or some government hospital. So this kind of concession or whatever bills are collected from this by this department. Third one is income received from the invested funds. So the hospital invests some funds, so this refund are collected by this department. Next is if government giving the research grant, though this grant is collected by the financial sources of hospitals, and the donation from the person are also collected by this department.